Unfortunately, the global economy is at the moment hit by a number of uncertainties. One very important aspect is the trade war uncertainty is affecting both the US economic outlook, but it's also having an even bigger impact on Europe and Japan and Asia more broadly, simply because those countries outside the US are more dependent on exports and are more dependent on the manufacturing sector. So a key ingredient in the outlook is that the trade war uncertainty is unfortunately having a negative impact and hanging as a cloud over the outlook at the moment. So the problem for the energy outlook is that global growth is the number one driver of energy prices and oil prices in particular. And if you have a situation where growth is both slowing gradually in the US, it's also slowing in Europe, Germany in particular, but also in Japan and a little bit also in China. That means that if there's less global growth, if there's less demand for energy, that also does mean that that could begin to weigh on energy prices. So the global growth picture on its own is, everything else equal, not particularly helpful for energy prices, and it does suggest that we could see some downward pressure on oil prices over the coming months.